Dude, guys, so, hello. Now, I've just come in from my morning run this morning, gone to Twitter, and seen a certain video, right? Now, before I say anything, here it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am just gonna state the obvious. We have a doppelganger in our midst. I, as an artist who respects creative integrity and intellectual property, I am disgusted at how much you have copied my husband. From the hair to the suit, do you not have any value or respect for originality? You're a laughingstock. It's cheesy, it's disgusting.
But don't you copy Cleopatra?
I personally found it absolutely artistically atrocious. I am embarrassed to be sitting here in your presence, having to even dignify you with an answer of my opinion.
Yeah, Joe.
Thank you, Natalia. You're beautiful.
To me, it just feels a little bit cheap and absurd. I mean, you're like, it's like Norman Bates dressing up in his mother's clothing. It's just a little bit creepy, and I feel like you're gonna stitch someone's skin to your face and then kill everybody in the audience. But
okay.
Do you?
I'm gonna say it. It's disgusting. You make me sick. It's absolutely disgusting. You have no identity. I can't stand it. I'm ashamed to be here.
I think I look really good. And
I think you look good because you're dressed as my husband.
Like, there's, I just said this on Twitter, and there's nothing that actually angers me more than bullying, man, because, like, I've experienced it myself, and I can't even explain. It literally pisses me off so much that she's doing that for the camera. She's doing that to try and be controversial. All this shit. It literally pisses me off so much because who is she? Who are you, Natalia Kills? Pretty well known. It just never ends. That's the thing. There's always going to be another person. I don't even know if she knows that she is, like, tearing into that guy. So on a level that he seems to be taking it well. But even if he wasn't that sort of guy that takes that sort of banter well, she straight up could destroy someone. Because that sort of stuff emotionally scars you. Obviously, yeah, you can put on a front like, yeah, it's not even that bad. But, like, That can literally rip someone apart, and as I've experienced it myself, and it does. And trust me, guys, like, as much as, like, you know, you see all these anti-bullying campaigns and whatever, like, it just will continue, because most of the time the person doing it doesn't even realise. Like, that girl, trust me, I reckon more than anything, she is just trying to be a person, be a personality. You know, not just sit there and be a nobody. She wants to, because she's probably trying to promote an album and stuff, so she wants to get in the news and all this crap. So she's just, here we go. I'm just going to be all, like, I mean, like, I don't even know how to say it, but it pisses me off. Anyways, the second point is, like I say, these anti-bullying campaigns, like, I actually want to say a quick word on these, because, like, to be honest, let's face it, those sort of things, they're all like, oh, let's come together and combat bullying. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, it's almost like they want to be bullied. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. I just wanted to do this video because it means a lot to me. I hate seeing it. And I guess it's just raised a little bit of awareness. If you, I know a lot of you still go to school and stuff. And it happens on a daily basis. It just does. Now, like I say, I don't just want to say the whole, like, stereotypical stuff that you say to help combat bullying, but on a level now, if you are, you know, experiencing this sort of stuff, right? It's like for me, from my experience, there's only a few things that you really can do, because most likely that person's gonna carry on doing that sort of stuff until, like, there's something that actually properly connects to them on a level so much that they realise, crap, oi nah. And they actually start, like, considering what they're doing. Now, firstly, right, you just got to talk to people about it. Tell your mates. If you've got no mates, which you might not, I don't know. If you don't feel you do have anyone that you can talk to on that sort of level, talk to your parents. If you can't talk to your parents, talk to a teacher. There will be someone for you to freaking talk to. And no, you're not like, oh, you're not a pussy for talking. Ah, I think that's against the law, talking, exactly. Get it off your chest. Explain what's going on. Get someone else's point of view, you know what I'm saying? What else is there? I guess I'd say the main thing actually is, just let people know. Because the second, because trust me, most people in the world aren't actually complete and utter arseholes that just want to ruin your life. And they will help, like, they will help. Like me, like most people, I assume, get angry when they see this stuff and will help. Like, if I ever see anything like this, I will be straight in there. Definitely. But yeah, lastly in this video, guys, I want to say, for this absolute waste of oxygen that is Natalia Kills. Now, she's well known, no, big career. She's got no career. And I think we need to make sure of that. I just think we do. Like, to be honest, I'm not about, like, that fight fire with fire stuff, but let's not, you know, send death threats. Let's not be like, oh, arseholes like that. But let's make sure that she is not known as a nice person. Spread the word, you know? Let everyone know how much of a bully and horrible, evil person she is, and she doesn't deserve any career, any success, any happiness, as long as she continues to be like that. Okay? Because that's fair. If she's going to treat people like that, that's what she deserves. You know, she doesn't deserve to have success. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching this video. If you shared a similar opinion, it'd be great to hear from you below. It'd be sick if you could leave a like, rate, and subscribe if you are new. And I will catch you later. Peace. And I mean that, guys. Peace. We're all friends. We just are. Look at me. Be my friend. If you're not going to be my friend, I'm going to be really upset, by the way. So if you don't agree to be my friend by commenting right now in the comments that you like the fact that I'm wearing a thermal indoors, I just am wearing a thermal, then I'm going to be, I'm so annoyed. Goodbye, everyone.